Now 16 beat or 16 matra sargam. Now the sargam I play in 14 beat, if you just you can make in 16 beat. How? Just see. Sa re ga pa re ga pa dha ga pa dha sa pa dha sa re ga re sa dha pa ga re sa dha pa ga re sa. If I say ga re sa dha pa ga re sa twice, then it becomes 16 beat. Sa re ga pa dha ga pa dha sa pa dha sa re ga re sa dha pa ga re sa ga re sa dha pa ga re sa. That's the way to play 16 beat. And where to start? Because the sargam or the taan is 16 beat and the composition also in 16 beats. For 16 beat taan, if I start it from khali, bar 9th beat, it will just end with 9th beat. If I start with the first beat, it will end in the first beat. So for the composition, we start this bandish with 9th beat and the 16 beat sargam from 9th beat. Sa re ga re sa dha sa re ga dha pa ga re sa sa re ga pa re ga pa dha sa pa dha sa re ga re sa dha pa ga re sa ga re sa dha pa ga re sa sa re ga re sa dha sa re ga. Dha sa re ga re sa dha pa ga re sa sa re ga re sa dha sa re ga re sa dha sa re ga dha pa ga re sa sa re ga pa re ga pa dha sa re dha sa re ga re sa dha pa ga re sa re ga re sa dha. Now, I will show you one very beautiful sargam with rhythm. Say the sargam is sa re ga re ga pa dha sa re sa re ga re sa dha pa ga re sa dha pa ga re sa ga re sa dha pa ga re sa. Very beautiful sargam. Sa re ga re ga pa dha sa ga re sa dha pa ga re sa ga re sa dha pa ga re sa. Just you can start this sargam from 9th beat or from the first beat, but you have to just remember when you land in the last part of the sargam, where it land. Is it landing on the 9th beat or the first beat? If it land in the 9th beat, you have to say sa re ga re, or if the sargam land on the first beat, then you have to say ga dha pa ga re sa. Show how I just play this bandhisha.
Sa re ga
So I start it from the first beat, that's why it land on the 9 beat. If I start it from the 9 beat, so if I start this from the 9 beat, then it will land on the first beat. So you can start this taan from any of the part of the taal, like from shom or from the khali, but just you have to follow that where it landing. Now I show you with the tabla. That's the way you can play sargam in different matra, like 8 beat, 12 beat, 16 beat, 24 beat. And I think I hope that if you play the sargam that I just show you before preparing the Bhupali, so you can also combination or compose by yourself sargam. So now I just play this bandish, and how to just finish the bandish with a tihai. Tihai with the bandish. Now I will play the bandish from asthai antara, and that close the or in this composition. That's the way you can learn Raga Bhupali. I just play this rag in very short version, and for the beginners, we can do a lot of things on a rag. We can play like alap, hours to hours. We can play rag, maybe more details. We can play different kind of bandish, like slow bandish, fast bandish, medium tempo bandish, and different type of or different rhythm bandish. So for the beginners, just to help you. I play this Raga Bhupali in very short version. I hope that this rag and this description, the way I show you, that will help you. Thank you.